going, please give a warm welcome to Be Frank!
The holidays are a time that are very happy. Sometimes the holidays are a time that can be tense. Can everyone in the audience here tonight do us a favor and think of a holiday conversation you've had to have with someone that maybe was really happy or tense, but it was kind of a one-on-one moment that you had with someone in your life? Take a minute, think of that, and please raise your hand if something comes to mind.
Oh.
Right here, hand in the front, thank you. And what is your name?
Yeah, mine's Abby.
Abby, thank you. And tell us about this conversation that you had.
It was tense.
Ooh.
And it was with my sister.
Okay.
And I was going out to have a drink with a friend of mine, and she wanted to come with, and I didn't want her to. Mm-hmm. And she got in the car anyway.
Ooh, that's a bold.
She knew.
Okay.
She knew, but got in the car anyway.
Oh yeah, we were arguing about it.
What's your relationship with your sister generally been like throughout your whole life?
It tends to have a lot of tension. But like blow ups, you know.
The best kind, yeah.
Yeah. But then like we can like get along well, but then it's always on edge. You never know.
So was this specifically around a holiday? Like, was it Thanksgiving?
Yeah, I was visiting, we were both visiting my parents for Christmas.
Okay.
Did she know the person that you were
with? Yeah, it was an old friend of mine.
Oh, okay.
What happened?
What happened?
So I wasn't gonna like physically remove her, right? And she wasn't gonna listen to her. So we started driving. And I was thinking, and I'm like, we can't do this. Like, I'm not gonna do this. And I was like telling her this. I'm like, I think I'm just gonna turn around and like not even go out. Mm. At which point she got out of the car.
Reverse psychology.
And screamed at me. But
wow.
She got out of the car.
Good. Gotcha.
And so she walked like just one block home. And I was out for like 5 minutes because I was so upset that I was.
Did you get to the place and did you unload it on your friend?
I did, but I think I cut it short because I'm like, this is just not good.
Why didn't you want her there? Like, what like, if you could succinctly,
like, the principle of the thing,
yeah.
Or is it just
no, I didn't want her there because I wanted to leave whenever I wanted to, and she is only on her own kind of thing. So if we share a car, so I was like, you can drive yourself, but she didn't.
Wow.
So it was just
before or after.
She would be after me. She's like, oh, I'm coming.
Did she just want to ruin your night, or was it more about she actually genuinely wanted to see this old friend first?
So you're asking about the psychology of my sister?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, I am.
And that's
what
psychology.
I think is that she wants to be able to do whatever she wants to do with me and doesn't take no for an answer. So like, say
who's older?
Who's younger? I'm older.
Yeah.
So I think she wanted to go out. Like, she legitimately wanted to go out. But as soon as I said that we need to take separate cars because I'm not feeling great, I'm going to leave at any time.
Where is this? What part of the world is this?
Yes. Southern California.
So it's a warm Christmas.
I don't imagine people getting in confrontational fights in Southern California. I know that, like, many Bravo shows have been made about that, but in my mind, I'm like, it's
happy.
No one has family fights.
Thank you for proving me.
Yeah.
Thank you
so much,
Abby. Get out of the car. I'm not quite ready to. You know what I mean? Do you want any extra napkins?
No. No.
Is there somebody
I know.
Who's like just love him?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mom keeps a stockpile in case we go somewhere.
Oh, yeah.
Someone has a cold and needs a tissue.
Yeah. Or if you stop at Taco Bell, have a little drippage. You know what I mean?
Why are you trying to ruin my 10-year reunion?
I thought it would be fun if we went together. Who's gonna be there? I mean,
everyone.
Josie.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cool. I'm in.
It's pathetic what you're doing here.
Look, I mean, I'm just sitting in this car that is yours. You don't have to drive to the reunion while I happen to be in it. You know what I mean? This is on you, really.
Okay, well, I was gonna just... Here's why I don't want you to come, okay? I wanted to go
stuff
in there...
to hear immediately, but okay.
Well, yeah, I'm gonna lay it on you.
Okay, great.
I wanted to create a new identity for myself when I got inside. I wanted to be a different... Like, still me, so people would recognize me.
Okay.
But, like, pull a Romy and Michelle type thing.
Where
I wanted to, you know,
invented
be better than I was.
Oh, it's so good to see you! I love your brother. I love him!
He's dead!
No, I just saw him. We totally had that. He was like, Josie? And I was like, yes! Oh my god! He's a great guy. Honestly, I'm like, I don't care if you were a junior or you were a senior. He was always a senior to me.
Now. I'm a new woman. I'm a high power interior designer. I live in a loft apartment in Cincinnati, Ohio. I am not here for this. I'm not here for Joel.
When I saw you at the reunion and you said you were an interior designer, I guess I just was expecting a lot more. All you've done is paint the walls white.
No, I also have these little tiny bows that tie up your curtains. So before, your curtains were just slain.
Was there?
I gathered them.
I get how they work. I gave you $10,000. And I'm going to need a lot more of this. My wife is not going to be happy with this.
Ooh, here's the thing. Minimalist.
I am not happy.
I got it!
It's separated as
style! That's what I said. I told her. I said, we went to New York for a month. We were planning on coming back.
This is disgusting!
Tell me how to tie the curtains. I don't... That's it.
You know who ties curtains? People with secrets.
I'm not hiding anything.
Oh, really?
No. I thought she was a real interior designer. She said it.
I'm going with Designs by Joel. I found him on Yelp.
We're not spending another.
You found
her on Yelp? Yes, I did. You were a promoted ad.
Everything must go no walls. No walls. No walls. Walls on the floor. And you should be walking vertically.
Shut up!
Yes.
For you, my lord!
Oh, honey, what are you doing?
This is Designs by Joel.
This wash thing was a family heirloom.
Kiss my shoe.
You have to. It's how he gets paid.
Listen, I don't know what moment this is gonna work.
I'm gonna need this out of the space. I'm gonna need this out of the space.
This
honestly.
Is the financier.
It's not working here at some point.
Look, you even tread into my fake life. Now you're an interior designer too.
Yeah.
You are a travesty.
I thought I could do it better because you're not a real interior designer.
You are spinning into my mouth right now.
What are two of you doing in my living room? I fired you!
I came back because I wasn't done.
No!
I thought we should have two stools here in the middle of your
okay, room. All this has to end. We're gonna go with a third person. I'm sorry.
Well, fine.
Fine, neither of us are really interior designers.
I guess you don't want the Sanchez family to be in your house.
Yeah, we're brother and sister.
You're a cool guy at the reunion.
That was, we did shots.
I'm sorry,
if you moved like that way. So we did shots. Yeah, that was me. Remember?
I'm taking these curtains with me.
So those were here before you even.
California Christmas.
Ba 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 ba. I'm gonna be warm for it.
I love your spray tan. It is sick.
Thank you. Have you been juicing? Because your skin looks flaw.
Phil?
Less. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Chlorophyll. What?
Well, the same is
okay, yeah, totally.
It just automatically takes a picture every 2 minutes.
Kylie,
so you
generally.
Hey, guys, I saw your picture, so I came over.
Thank
you. I'm not going to be here for Christmas this year.
Wait, what?
Oh,
how can you not be?
Why?
I have to go to the East Coast.
like, it's like fucking England over there.
Are you not going to be part of, like, our summer scarf line? Because that's, like, going to shoot on Christmas Day.
Linens with tassel? And tassels with linen.
It's so good to have my girl here for Christmas. Welcome to Delaware. Christmas in Delaware. Here I am, 60 years young.
Wow.
Wonderful. We make popcorn threads and we put them on the tree.
You're still doing that.
Yeah.
That's so cute. Oh wow. So you still live in this home? Nice. That's great.
Honey, it's
California crabs. Get that shit out of here.
And also, like, movers and shakers. Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's great to have you here. Please be careful. These carpets are just clean.
Oh.
Ooh, in California, when you say a carpet's clean, it means something else.
My sister was a carpet cleaner for years.
Hey, Mom, can I call you that?
Yeah.
Have you ever been, like, cold but hot?
Yeah.
But hot but cold?
Yeah.
But, like, cold on your neck but hot on your bosom?
Yeah.
Like, hot on your legs?
Yeah.
Hot on your pants?
Yeah.
But then your neck is still cold?
Yeah. Well, we have the item for you! Summer scarves!
It's your father's last Christmas. He's not well.
No, that's not my fault.
They said weeks, not months. They said weeks, not months.
Will he make it to summer?
They said weeks, not months.
That's me a spray tan I know about.
This is what you've become, Constantine. This is what you've become. Your father's sick. You understand? I had to get you here by saying it was my 60th birthday. It's my 62nd birthday. Thanks for remembering.
This is like uncal. You know
what
I mean?
Not chill.
I just want to say before I do this, I want you to remember me this way.
I know. Your hair looks so dark.
I know you.
Mom? I'm really sorry.
Honey.
I'm still your little girl.
What?
Yeah.
What is that?
That's so regional.
What is that?
Is it regional? I don't know.
Yeah.
Is this what I sounded like when I grew up in Delaware?
Yeah.
She ate the last one.
What?
Oh my gosh.
No.
Yeah, I said the nut clusters are for Grandma. And she came in and she ate it the second I said it. She's a bitch.
Youngest child.
No, she's a baby, has always been a baby,
And this thing, this Christmas cliff is ending like every Christmas.
Who ate my nut crust?
Oh,
no. No, Grandma, we tried to save it.
I want my nut crust.
No, I know, Grandma.
This is my last Christmas.
You say that every Christmas. Come sit down.
Come sit down.
No, it's not
something.
Your last Christmas.
No.
And here's the thing about Natalie. She's a little feisty. She's home on college break. She's acting out. We love her. We love you. This isn't a...
I don't love her.
Okay.
I don't love Natalie.
This is right.
I don't love her.
Right?
Okay.
Right?
I'm old and I don't have to lie anymore.
That's exactly right, Grandma. You let it out.
But we can't...
She's a little bitch.
Okay.
That's what I said.
Listen, we can't choose between the two of you. So you're going to have to get along.
We all have to get along with Natalie because she is a fucking bitch. And if we don't, she's just gonna fucking burn this house down. I mean, she's crazy.
She's crazy.
Remember when I used to make you use a swear jar? What a farce. I used to use that mummy, and I would buy weed. And it was a swear jar. I was using it, and I was buying weed.
Maybe you and Natalie have boring common men.
Hi guys, sorry I was so high last night and I ate all the nuts.
Just knocked over that chair to be dramatic. Yeah. And I respect you. I don't like you.
You know what? I never cared for you.
I know.
But you're the only person I respect in this family.
Hey, Natalie, so who are you bringing out tonight? Like, who from your posse is gonna come get that?
She's, like, a little bit different.
Cool.
Age spectrum, you know what I mean? Like, she's, like, eight, well, she's 28? Yeah,
You didn't bring my change of pants.
She's crazy. Okay, you know how, I feed myself at the party, like, last week? She does it... at every party.
I have a lack of bladder control.
Yeah.
Look at this crazy fucking bitch.
And she smokes so much pot. It's insane.
I'm a crazy bitch.
Look at her. Hi.
Now, what do you want? Do you have indica? I want to see what you have. Do you have sativa? What are we working on? I want to feel crazy. I don't want to fall asleep.
She's surprisingly knowledgeable about pot. Yeah. And the weird thing is, like, most of her senses are dulled, except for when it comes to, like, pah.
Is this, like, who you exclusively hang out with these days?
Your grandma? Yeah, I mean, yeah, like, she's like, I can't.
Excuse me? I can't.
She's like my friend.
Young lady!
Hey, babe. What's up? How are you?
Guys, I gotta ask you to come. come through and just so you don't, like, so the victim doesn't understand like, what's going on.
Patient.
So when the victim doesn't understand.
Fixable, like, right? This is fixable, right? Right?
I've never seen purple come out of this before.
So.
I don't want to say this.
Just say
to
it.
Your face.
Just say it. What does that mean?
Jurassic Park?
Yes.
It's a similar thing.
We have a bunch of eggs back there about to hatch. Chicken eggs. We're going to take some of this.
What?
Put it in. Have you seen Jurassic Park?
I want you to calm down, but some of the hatchings have not been successful, so we're going to need some sort of prehistoric goo.
Any prehistoric goo will do.
Yes. I'm so glad. Oh.
It's Depression era. It's purple. It's happening. We're fixing it. Have you seen Jurassic Park?